mother called. She wants to see you this morning.
I will remain here and box with Evander, then I'll have my music lesson with Kanye West.
Out now.
Make me. Don't worry, Evander, I'll just have a bit of fun with her. Probably use the old rope. Don't.
Ow! That really hurt. If he's not out of this ring, 1 minute, I'll bite your other ear off.
Sit down, Arthur. The time has come to set aside childish things. I'm going to offer you an ultimatum. You're going to marry Susan Johnson, or you're cut off.
I shall get married when I fall in love.
Congratulations, you've just lost $950 million.
Actually, Susan is a very special girl, isn't she?
We should not get married.
It's a business partnership.
We don't have anything in common.
You love horses.
I don't trust them. Their shoes are permanent.
Who makes that kind of a commitment to a shoe?
Wow. What is this for?
Continuing on, this is Grand Central.
Oh.
Sorry.
There's this girl. I think she's inspiring him.
We seem to have a lot of fun.
It's my calling.
He's getting married.
Get on the horse.
No, it's okay.
Maybe Daddy could help?
Let me help.
But you're not qualified.
Please.
What? That was no trouble.
You can't live without the money.
I get a job.
Get a job.
I am a grown man. Don't let that undermine what I just said.
So how's the real world treating you?
None of these jobs make any sense at all.
Welcome to Dylan's Candy Bar! Ah!
Quick word in the back, please.
Is that word promotion?
He's weak.
He's stronger than you think.
This is what I live for! Ow!
No, Susan, stop it!
My bed is made of magnets.
Get me out of here!
At least something in this room is attracted to you. Under
pressure. Put this on, please.
I'm not putting that on.
Say, wash your winky.
Wash your winky. Could you do Sammy Davis Jr.?
Sammy Davis Jr. is not to do with that costume.
I like that. Pressure.